In 1905, there were hundreds of professors that were renowned for their study of the universe, but it was a 26-year-old Swiss patent clerk doing physics in his spare time that changed the world. Can you imagine if Einstein would have given that up just to get drunk with his buddies in Vienna every night? We all would have lost something. Tim would never have heard of him.
Pretty dramatic, Jerry.
No, it isn't, Sean. This boy has that gift. He just doesn't have the direction, but we can give it to him.
Hey, Jerry. In the 1960s, there was a young man, graduated from University of Michigan, did some brilliant work in mathematics, specifically bounded harmonic functions. Then he went on to Berkeley. He was an assistant professor, showed amazing potential. Then he moved to Montana, and he blew the competition away.
Yeah, so who was he?
Ted Kaczynski.
Haven't heard of him.
Hey, Timmy.
Yo.
Who's Ted Kaczynski?
Unabomber.